not allergic to working, but many things religious people do, because they think they're earning a heaven they must work their way into. But no one has to pay before they go. That's a gift we get through grace, and all the things for good you do are just the icing you put on the cake. Ephesians 2:8 makes all that clear. That's why I'm leading you. Sent to do those things for you, and so